kind of looking at this little old buck here, and he looks like a real young deer. And he's got that old, you know, he's got one side normal, the other side is not. I'm just wondering if he didn't injure himself, or is that in his gene? I mean, really need to give the little fella, I'm thinking, the benefit of the doubt, you know, I mean.